Chris Gurl. Today we got new update in Old School. It is that player designed update and it is rooftop agility course. It is designed by Big Red Japan and Jackex put it in action. There is 9 course you can do, one of each 10 levels. I can sadly only do like 4 of them, but those who has higher agility go and check those other ones too. This Draenor rooftop course is for level 10 and it gives you 120 experience. They give less experience than normal course because Jackex doesn't want that this replaces those normal course. Our current agility course is for level 20 and it gives you 180 experience. Also you can see Big Red Japan on the roof watching you busting your part in his rooftop course. I know that some people don't like these new updates, thinking that they don't fit in Old School. But I think this update does fit here because you use that same old content you have already, but like in different level. It spices up this pace a little. Besides, this is like Old School training anyway. You have to work your ass to get them experience. It's not like viable experience. So yeah, my opinion about this is that it is nice, different kind update. Warrock is for level 30 and it is already bigger course. You get 238 experience. There is signs that tells you where to go, but sometimes you have to look around a bit to see where to go next. You know, this is funny feeling. Training your agility here. Warrock is known as a trade city and you can now train your agility middle of the city while people are selling and buying. You don't need to go to wilderness or gnome course, you can train your agility when you get bored of trading. At level 40 you can do Cunnifist course. It gives you almost the same experience than Warrock. You get like 240 experience. Also you can find sometimes those Mark of Grace tokens from the roof. Pick them up, because you can use them in Rogue's Den. There is Grace who sells you clothes that reduce your weight. Oh my god, they can be nice after Christmas when you have eaten too much turkey. And here is those other courses I can't use. Falador at 50. Serge Village at 60. Polnivnich at 70. Relica at 80. Ardun is for level 90. So if you can use them, go and check them out. And here we find Grace. She trades those clothes for Mark of Grace. They are not that expensive clothes, around 40 tokens each. But you can get those tokens randomly. The higher level course you do, bigger chance to get them. But yeah, that's all today and we will see you on next video. Bye bye!